We had the opportunity to interview about this time last year, and I came with a real strong desire to continue my Army service. Retired Army officer, like the vast majority of instructors here, but I wasn't done on my journey of service.